fiercely defending the snow in our front yard is really coming down, and it's super cold out.